we come into one more new range of the kitchen. And you could see that, you know, the kitchen is made out of a very light pasty green color, and island is made with a glass. It's a very good combination to have a kitchen with a lacquered matte finish and even the glass. And I really like the countertop, which is made out of the SS, and even the sink is mounted and it shows like a single piece of countertop, which is really royal and premium. Let's go and open a few of the drawers underneath, and there are a couple of units here in the bottom, which is again made through the matte lacquered finish. And maintenance would be easy when it is real lacquered matte finish. Yeah, let's open the dishwasher unit here. The dishwasher unit. Very exclusive and different, wider dishwasher compared to other ones, whatever I have seen before. And again, it's a combination of the glass on the top and matte lacquer on the bottom. Come, let's open two of the doors here. It's a wider door with the shelves inside. The good part is there's this nice frame, SS frame, which acts as a highlighter over here, and there's also a light fitment.